Good morning, student. Today we continue the next topic of our chapter number 6, that is selection, its process and type of test that are conducting in the selection process. The first is preliminary screening. Preliminary screening in which we are taking the interview of the candidates and filing of blank application form. Whatever the information is needed and necessary, but the candidate is not written on that, then we are obtaining that kind of information while taking face-to-face interview. The next step is selection test. After passing the selection test and after checking out its own academic qualification, we are calling them for an interview. Then we are checking out the reference and background check. Then its selection decision is taken. Medical examination has been conducting so that is he fit for the designed role or not, and then we give a job offer and the contract of employment. In contract of employment, we are giving them probation period, terms of confirmation, its PF fund, and everything is mentioned in the contract of employment. Now the main test that are conducting in process, that is called selection test. Selection test has been categorized into the three. The first is proficiency test, that is psychological test, and other test, other test. Now, the first proficiency test is about their knowledge and keen. The first is specialization test and dexterity test, which is including about its knowledge about the working field and the requirement. The next test is related to the psychological test, which it show the interest of an employee, its intelligence test, its aptitude test, and the personality test that are conducting in them. The next is other tests, which include the language, knowledge of language test, and the general knowledge test. About that is aptitude test, means you test with the interest test, intelligence, aptitude, and personality test, which is related to its psychology and its proficiency in working field and how much the candidate is able to learn the new things of working in intelligence. Okay. The next topic is about training and development. The meaning is that a training is essential for upgradation of the employee, and development means that manager that process of design to provide the learning opportunities for the overall growth of employees and as well as organization. Okay, and training means it refers to the process by which aptitude, skills of the abilities employees perform specific jobs are increased. So training includes two types, that is on the top, on the job, and on off the job. On the job, there are many, in your book there are eight types of training methods, but the board has only decided the first four. This first is induction training, that is the type of on the job, which required that during an induction is related to introductory or introduction about the subordinates and the top management. The next is apprenticeship training. It refers to that kind of method of training is put under the guidance of an expert to acquire higher level of skills. The next is internship. Internship training is already provided to the professional courses, just like MBA. When there is a total jo aapka study period rehta hai, jaise CAs or MBAs mein जो टोटल MBAs होती है, दैट इज 2 years की होती है, इसको कैटेगराइज किया जाता है बिटवीन 8 months एंड 6 months. 18 months की थ्योरेटिकल नॉलेज एंड आफ्टर 6 months की जो रहती है, दैट इज अबाउट प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज. दिस प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज इज वेरी कंपल्सरी टू फैमिलियर विद देम द वर्किंग एनवायरमेंट ऑफ कॉर्पोरेशंस एंड तो इस तरीके की देयर इज ओनली कैंडिडेट गेट अ टोटल अमाउंट, दैट इज इसका जो ट्रेनिंग का जो रहेगा, दैट इज एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशन एंड 6 months प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज विल बी गिवन टू देम. ओके, द नेक्स्ट इज अबाउट देयर वेस्टिब्यूल ट्रेनिंग. Vestibule training, that the trainer getting away from the actual working environment and get training under a computerized or under a dummy situation or dummy classroom to train employee to to handle the sophisticated machinery and equipment. And there are some benefits and importance of training and development. Read it thoroughly, and for any query, you can send a WhatsApp message. Until, bye-bye.